Greetings, Earthlings. How are we all? Excuse me, Rattly Babe. Pape. I've been teaching today, so I've had to use all my words. So I'm kind of like brain dead now. Let's put that there. Finished my tiger, which I'll show you in a second. How are we all on this third day of August? Been up to anything exciting since yesterday? I think I'm still very tired from yesterday. Forgot to put the bins out as well today, so that's I'm not pleased about that. But there we go. Such is life. I've been teaching, and then I wanted to get a track lead down. So I spent a little bit of time doing that, and that's what I'm going to play today. So it's I'll come to that in a second. I'm bobbing about again. Let me show you my tiger. I'm very pleased with my tiger. Let me take off his protective. I've no idea what I'm going to do with all these. Look at that. Isn't that fab? He seems sparkling. There we go. All those crystals. Oh, that's really good, isn't it? There you go. So it's canvas, so presumably I can get it framed somehow, so that would be quite nice to do. I'm on my next one now, which is a deer, a multicoloured deer. It's very all kind of like pastel-y, so I'm hoping that comes out as nice as it looks. Again, that's on canvas, and in fact, I think all the ones that I've ordered so far are on canvas. So, it would be nice to get them all properly framed and up, because that's the whole point. And then I can give them as presents, if nothing else. It's very addictive. At least it keeps your hands and things busy, engaged on other things. Today's piece is... I'm slightly obsessed by this piece of music at the moment. I heard it for the first time, I think it was last week. And it's Nobody But You by Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani. And it is absolutely gorgeous. I've been recording it, so obviously it's two parts, so I can play the first part, then overlay the harmony part on top. So I've been doing that this afternoon, finally got a take I'm happy with, and then I will upload it to SoundCloud later. Discovered why I couldn't upload to SoundCloud. You can only, on the free plan now, you can only have up to 3 hours free, but of course, it doesn't tell you that really anywhere. I googled it, had a sudden epiphany and thought, oh, I wonder if it's like a bit like Google Storage. It gets to a point and it kind of says, no. At least Google Storage tells you when you get into the end of your storage plan. But now I know. So I deleted a load of stuff off that was kind of just not much of anything. So now I have more space. So a few more tracks have appeared on my SoundCloud. If anyone wants to check them out, do feel free. Anyway, that's the piece that I'm going to play today. Screw's coming out again. Some of the words. Don't have to leave this town to see the world, because there's something that I got to do. I don't want to look back in 30 years and wonder who you're married to. I want to say it now, I want to say it clear, for only you and God to hear. When you love someone, they say you set them free, but that ain't going to work for me. I don't want to live without you. I don't want to even breathe. I don't want to dream about you. I want to wake up with you next to me. It's very nice. It's just lovely. So do check out Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton. Slightly obsessed. It's one of those earworm songs. So apologies if I give anyone earworms. Just wait for next door to finish moving the bins. They go down the entryway. I also have a fruit fly flying about that that occasionally dive bombs me. So if I make any sudden movement, it's the fly, which is doing my head in, I have to say. Right, slurp of whatever it is, water. It really is only water. Right, here we go. Neighbours are probably sick of hearing this. Absolutely love that song. It's go and check it out, the proper version. So there we go. Enjoy the rest of your afternoon, evening. Yes, it's only 2:30 for a change. It's an early vlog. However, I'm having great problems with YouTube uploads at the moment. Took 6 attempts and several hours the other day. Yesterday took 2 attempts. So who knows when you'll actually get this. But please do make me aware if there are any problems. If it doesn't play, please just text me, WhatsApp me, comment, whatever, so that I know. Thank you very much. So, sayonara. Ciao for now. See you tomorrow.